Yeah, we know. What's up, guys, and welcome back to more Sonic the Hedgehog 2006. So, last time we started up Silver's playthrough, we beat Crisis City, and we defeated Iblis for the first time, well, as Silver, the true form of Iblis. And in this episode, well, we also got, like, sent back to the past and things. So, well, it's the present for Sonic and Shadow, but we're in Silver's past right now. Well, you know what I mean. Silver wasn't alive for this. That is where we're supposed to go. So the next level we're supposed to go to. However, we want to go to... Well, there's a couple of side missions we want to do, and I also want to find the shop, wherever that is. However, this hub world, with Silver at least, is an absolute pain to navigate, because... Well, not only is he slow, so it takes forever to get around it. If you go the wrong way, it takes forever to get to the right place, if that makes sense. Oh well, I found the shop, and it's actually a bit quicker to go like that when you can. Okay, so we are going to buy the single-layered extreme, which allows us to use the hold smash, which basically allows us to throw everything that we've grabbed in a single throw, which, as I mentioned last episode, throwing everything at once isn't useful, but I'm just buying this for the achievement, really. And the power bracelet, which allows us to use the grab all, which basically just allows us to grab more things. And that is all of that. So I'm gonna head to a side mission that I showed you guys right at the end of the last episode, actually. It's out in the middle of the field, and to navigate this hub world a bit quicker, I am probably gonna try and abuse this a little bit more. And remember last episode I said that we wouldn't get anything that speeds up Silver? While that is true, there is something that we're gonna get that makes him do a little, like, tiny dash in the air. It doesn't get him very far, but it's quicker than running, put it that way. Anyway, this is the first side mission we're gonna be doing. This is the Royal Training Ground for Soliana's Guards. What? You wanna know what kind of training it is? This particular exercise is for quick infiltration into enemy territory. The objective is to go through all of the rings within the time limit. Only after completing this exercise, you may then become a Soliana's guard. Good grammar. Yeah, let's do it. Hey. Training will begin! Go through every single ring. Here we go! So, if this is the training for, like, the Soliana's guards, I have to ask, how on earth do the guards glide through these rings? I'm pretty sure that normal human policemen, or guards like them, cannot fly or jump this high. I am just saying. So, yeah, I don't understand the premise behind this side mission, basically. Something I kind of wanted to bring up, there was a comment on, I think, the last episode, I can't remember quite who it was who commented it. Also, we gotta go through these so that we get all of our flight power back. I can't remember who it was, but they made a pretty valid point. They said, basically, a lot of people don't like Silver's story because he's slow. And yeah, that's basically me. However, if you get past the fact that he is slow, the rest of him is quite enjoyable. Hey. What? Unbelievable! Who are you? Please join the Soliana Guards! Please! I'm guessing no one's ever passed that before. But yeah, what I was meaning is, like, the rest of Silver's... I honestly quite like Silver's gameplay. Sure, it's a bit broken and it doesn't completely work. But overall, it's not terrible. He works as a concept, I think. And we easily got the S rank there.
Perfect!
But yeah, I think if he was just a bit faster, then it would probably make this story more enjoyable. What the... Where are we? Oh, okay. That was confusing. I guess a comparison, I suppose, or an example I could give, what I was saying about this whole speed thing. Sonic, I think it was Sonic 3 and Knuckles, where, you know, you could play Sonic, Tails, or Knuckles. They all had their own individual kind of attributes. I mean, Sonic was just the general speed guy. Tails could fly, but he was still as fast as Sonic. And Knuckles could hover and climb on walls. And he was fast, so he was also very similar to Sonic in that regard. They were all like as fast as Sonic, but they all had their own attributes, if that makes sense. Also, I seriously have no idea where this next side mission is. I just know that it's around here somewhere. So I guess we're gonna find it. Hopefully, maybe. That's the way I came. Let's go along the walls and just keep a lookout on the radar. But yeah, like, if Silver, even if he didn't move quite as fast as Sonic in this game, maybe if he moved at Shadow speed, or if Shadow and Silver moved ever so slightly faster than Shadow actually does, then I think maybe that this game would have been a bit more enjoyable. And also, here it is. Hi there. I was trying to carry the apples and they fell over. It's the apple picking season in Soliana. I need to deliver these for the apple picking festival. I know. I'll be sure to reward you. I'm in a rush. Can you help me out? Doesn't sound like he's in a rush. Aye. Put the apples in the barrels over there. Good luck. Do you want to know what I hate about this side mission? See that timer at the top that says 5 minutes? You gotta wait that out. The idea is you gotta pick up the apples, place them above these barrels, release, there we go, and they're supposed to fall in, but it doesn't really work. And you have to sit out the entire 5 minutes, so what I think I'll do is I'll get a decent amount of apples in there, and then I'll just cut, because you guys don't need to see this crap. And I'm pretty sure obviously to S-rank this mission, you've got to get a bunch of apples in these barrels, which is proving difficult, to be honest. But you can pass this mission just by putting, like, one apple in there, and I'm pretty sure you can, anyway. And I'm not very good at this, so I don't know, maybe I'll speed it up? I'll probably speed it up. Yeah, let's speed this up. I'll see you guys at the end of this side mission.
Chaos Control!
That was the most boring thing I think I have ever had to record. Wow, good job! I knew you would be a huge help. I've forgotten his voice, it's been so long. The festival is going to be great this year. Oh yeah, this is your reward. It's not much, but it's yours.
Great!
Alright, what did we get? Because I did not feel to do very well there. Nope. I got like no apples
that
in
took
there.
Too long.
Frickin' C rank. Of course it took too long, Sylvie. You've got to sit out the 5 minute time limit. Oh, that was awful. And I barely got a C rank as well. Brr. My recording's at like 14 minutes right now, so I'm sitting here and I'm like, oh, Sid, you made it into a video. There you go. So I'm sitting here thinking, like, I should probably think about ending the episode at some point. Maybe. But then I realize that it's only probably at about 10 minutes so far, maybe. Because of that side mission taking forever. Anyway, I am really high up. What we're going to be doing now is actually heading on to the next level, because that's all we need to do. And if I can remember where it is, I think it's just down here. No, the map and the radar are the same thing. So all we have to do, obviously we have to head down here. This is Tropical Jungle, and there's a dog. See the shining... It looks like the Queen! It's the Queen! I am a true Brit because I recognize the Queen. I don't know. We don't all know the Queen, okay? I don't know why that's a thing that you American folk think that all those Brits know the Queen. We don't. I don't know anything about the Queen. Just saying. Also, I could probably make that entire thing from the shore just by doing this. I don't want to try it, though. There we go. Okay, let's see what this has to say. Oh, yeah, we know that. Let's go to Tropical Jungle. And apparently we have to escape the jungle ruins. The only time we've really seen this kind of... Oh, I was thinking that was going to control like Rouge, but clearly not. The only time we've really seen this kind of Tropical Jungle is with Rouge. So... We're doing it as Silver now, and it's a bit different. I think the layout might be the same, and we just... Well, actually, no, because we started in the same place, and I'm pretty sure that it looked completely different. Either way, this, I think, can be a pretty short level, just like, you know, just like it was with Rouge, but... Oh, he didn't jump. Yeah, sometimes Silver does that. He doesn't jump. Okay, there we go. Oh, hello, Silver. I think we can just skip a lot of it if we get up on these higher platforms. Let me see. I'm just trying to figure out where we need to go. That bud looks promising, but I think we go this way. And slow down. Lots and lots of so much slow down. Also, you can catch these enemies' missiles, which I always thought was really cool, and you can actually fire them back at them. And they're almost always an insta-kill, I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna carry this with me now. I'm like Mewtwo in Melee. What is with all this slow down, may I ask? Eat this. Okay, it's not an insta-kill on the bigger enemy. Seriously, what is with the slowdown? Eat your own arm. Slowdown, go away. Okay, now what? We can't go through there. Turtle? I'm gonna go on the turtle. Mr. Turtle. He's taking me somewhere. I don't know... Where are you taking me? I don't know where he's taking me. Somewhere. Am I even supposed to be on this turtle?
This turtle is pretty useful once you get it right.
What do you mean once you get it right? You just sit on it. Ugh. Oh, what? That still counted? Oh, I guess I'm going the right way because there's a checkpoint right there. I'm gonna get the checkpoint.
Use the food that's all around you.
Call the turtle. No, turtle. How do I call the turtle with the fruit? I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, he's down there. Oh, there he is. Oh. Okay, well, take me somewhere, Mr. Turtle. I seriously have no idea what I'm doing in this level, guys. I watched some Call Me Johnny play through this before, and he seemed to know where he was going. Oh. I guess this. Well, yeah, probably, Silver. There you go, you broke a wall. Kind of a bit of a pathetic wall, but the wall broke either way. And the slowdown seems to have stopped a little bit, but... What's betting that's gonna come back? And... Turtle! Yeah, there he is! Get back here. Okay. Honestly, we can probably skip the turtle right here and just jump up and go straight over to the log. Which I think is actually a branch or whatever this thing's supposed to be, which I think is what we're supposed to do. What? So much slow. Seriously, what is with this? This isn't the video or anything, guys. This game is seriously slowing down that much. Okay, the camera is supposed to be turning around and it isn't doing. Okay, maybe. Okay, there we go. That's what I wanted to do. Okay, so let's head over this way and another checkpoint. So I think we're heading in the right direction. As with Rouge's version of this, I think if you know where you're going, you can get this level done like super quickly. However, if you're like me and you don't have a freaking clue where you're going, then you're not going to finish it very quickly. Although I just remembered what we're supposed to do, so now I feel epic. Oh dear, move please. There we go. Wish I could go up. Silver, you can do this. I mean, sure, you can't go up that much, but you can still do that. The fact that he said, I wish I could go up, makes me think we might need to go up. So, where am I supposed to go? I'm just going to follow the rings, to be honest. Follow the rings and all of the other crap and see... Sid! Sid! I'm not opening that right now. You know what? Screw it. We're opening it right now. Sid, this is going on a video, whatever it is. Wow. Secretly hopes this isn't an episode. Hi. Well, there you go, Sid. Enjoy it. And apparently we broke the floor. There was a guy in there? With a silver medal? Alright. So there you go, Sid has made an appearance. And also... Lost? Oh, right, it's over there. Well, I was looking the wrong way. And we need to get onto that spring, but I don't... Oh, dear. That ran out. What am I doing here? I'm supposed to go up, and I don't know how. And that's not going to work. I need to let that recharge a little bit. Do that. Boom! Fly, wee! Okay, so... The fact that he said, I wish I could go up, we quite clearly need to go up. And, oh, actually, there's a flower bud right there. How did I not see that before? Oh. Well, I guess we do this. Go on the conveniently placed spring that is pointing directly upwards. Yeah, okay, how did I not freaking see that before? I have no idea. But I saw it now, and we can finally move on. What we were supposed to do is get up to this spring right here. Boing. Head over this way, get on this log, and then use this log to push that ball over there. I think. What the hell was the point in that ball, actually? I seriously don't know, but oh, there it is. Oh dear. Moving. I don't know what that's for. But we're there now. We're almost to the exit. He's blowing up all my boxes, which I don't want him to do. And we can finally be done with this level. I don't know how long this video is going to be, because, basically, after this level, we'll be heading straight into another one, and I don't know if I'm going to include that one in this episode, because it's kind of long at the moment. So, there we go. The end of Tropical Jungle. How long did that... That took us like 6 minutes, okay. And what did we get? We got, I think, a B. Yeah.
That was easy.
Oh, well. That wasn't too terrible. We weren't that far off an A, either. Alright, but with that, I think that is actually going to do it for this episode, because, well, it's just going to be straight into another level, basically. And then after that level, we'll be back in a hub world. I was kind of hoping I could fit that one into this episode, but that's not going to be the case, because this is maybe like a 19-minute episode at the moment, and I don't want it to be super long like the first one was. So, yeah. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like and a comment, and leave me some feedback. And if you are new, make sure to hit the subscribe button. It really does help me out a ton. You get to watch my content every single day, and you will be notified whenever I release a new video. Other than that, next time we'll be heading through the next level, and probably doing some side missions. Thank you all again for watching, and I'll see you guys then.